Hi everyone, this is Johnny here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to be looking at the initial setup of the Jabra Elite 85T. All right, that means we're going to be going into its in-house app, all right, which is called the Jabra Sound Plus. All right. But of course, before I begin, do hit the thumbs up button, and if you like my content, please consider subscribe. All right, so now this is the app on the iOS system. I'm actually using the iPhone 12 Pro Max here. So when you tap it in, all right, you actually ask, you know, whether would you like to push notification. I think this one, you can choose not now, all right, because it's gonna say the latest news and, you know, promotion offers. I think if you don't want to be disturbed, you can push not now. So for me, I'll select not now. All right. And then, you know, there's a firmware update. So just choose a firmware update. Say update now. All right. So just give it some time to update.
A few moments later.
Okay, we're done with the firmware update. Now, one thing to take note is that when it's actually doing the update, try not to touch anything at all. In fact, try not to go out from the program, okay, from the app, because it will actually restart the entire update. And try not to use, as mentioned, try not to use your earbuds at all. Just leave it there, let it update, you know. It might take a couple of minutes, maybe 5 to 10 minutes, okay, and then you're done, all right. So over here, license agreement. If you don't want to go through all this kind of stuff, just click on agree. Okay, so next step, what you need to do is to start the update. It says place the earbuds in the charging case. Left goes into left, right goes into right. Auto updating and close the lid. Alright. So you will see that it's blinking purple. Alright, same as what is indicated here. Flashing purple. Alright, so just leave it there. It may take another 15 minutes. Alright.
A few moments later.
Alright, and the update is done because the LED light here, it stopped blinking. Alright, so let's go back. See what it says. Okay, find my Jabra. Okay, great. It says here, headset has been updated. All right, so on the front, you'll see a couple of things. You'll see the battery status on the left, on the right, and in the charging case. All right, you can also have my moments. Okay, different music modes, noise cancellation, or you can move it off. Alright. Okay, commute, focus. Alright. It's also an equalizer, music preset, you have a few. So add a few more if you want to. Right, there are a few more here. Alright. Soundscape. Alright, you can make mask the sound around you. Ventilation fan, diving, sound of nature. Alright. Okay, but add widgets. Okay, go into setting. Says current version 1.27.0. All right, it's an English version. All right, and of course, when it overseas here, whenever there's a new firmware update, you'll see this bob here. All right, lighting up. Next, you're going to headset setting. You can have the audio experience. You can can have auto pause. Okay, so that means when you take out one side of the earbud, you actually auto pause. You can, you know, toggle it on or off. Okay, call experience. Okay, you can have a side tone whereby you can, you're able to hear your own voice while you're making the call, right? So there's a slider here. You can decide how much you want to go through. All right. So for call equalizer, all right, you can have default, more treble, more bass, okay, depending on how you want to the quality. All right. So if you're using the headset, you can actually have this thing which says prioritize in a Bluetooth device with call. Okay. So that means you can use the Elite 85T to actually answer the phone call instead of, you know, through your own phone. All right. You can then headset configuration. You can adjust the sleep mode, headset guidance. You can have tone or voice or no guidance at all, right? Some basic ones, all right? So you can personalize a headset, right? My sound here, then you can do it later. My control, you can have my own control, right? So you can dedicate, all right? The left and right. Okay, my controls for incoming calls. Okay, you can do what you want. Ongoing calls, right? You can also decide. Voice guiding language, it's few. It's German, English, I think French, Mandarin, Japanese, Korean. Right, you can find my Jabra, it can help you to locate, you can activate or deactivate it. You know, for those of you who kind of would lose your earbuds pretty often, I think this will come in very handy, okay? So that you can find out where is your own Jabra. Right, you can rate, you can register. There's a quick start guide as well about the basic functionality. All right. Charging case, right, power on off. All right, so over here you also see the various indication. All right, green is being battery high, yellow is being battery medium, red is battery low or there's a firmware update error, purple it's updating or it's resetting your earbuds, blue it's Bluetooth pairing. All right. So left earbud, you read through, right? Okay, so this one you can read at your own time. All right, online menu, right, brings you to the PDF, online FAQ, right, brings you to the actual website and you can see more questions, right? Discover, right? You can see more things. Okay, about, you have more things like you can buy Jabra products online, you can contact them for support, you can view technical issues, you can rate privacy to the depth. All right, so that's all we have for the initial setup of the 85T. All right, so if you like the content of this video, do hit the like button and of course, you know, do consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can get the latest notification on my upcoming video. All right, so that's all the time we have today. My name is Johnny. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.